Hello friends, the birthday quest keeps rolling along on Tuesday, October 28th, day 150 of this year-long birthday quest. And today's birthday quest theme is going out to Jerome. Jerome is a superstar drummer that I got to know during my years at the Juilliard School. Jerome is now the fifth member of that graduate ear training class I taught, and the first jazz performer to be featured in this birthday quest so far. And yes, even the jazz cats at Juilliard had to go through the gatekeeper, the queen bee of solfege, Miss Mary Anthony Cox. I say this every time I mention this class, but the level of talent in that graduate ear training class was ridiculous. We are talking graduate performance majors at one of the best music schools in the world. I still vividly remember the first time I got to see Jerome perform live. It was a concert that was televised on PBS, and he was playing in a small combo, and he was super sick. It's some of the best drumming I've ever seen. It completely blew me away. He and I worked together once a week outside of class, so we got to know each other quite well. And I tell you, he's one of the most dedicated, hardworking, and gracious souls you'll meet in the business. Just like yesterday's theme, the idea behind Jerome's birthday quest theme came to me instantaneously. In general, for most topics and subjects, I don't have a singular favorite. So if you were to ask me what my favorite symphony was, or who was my favorite rock band, favorite R&B artist, favorite 80s tune, favorite store, favorite orchestra, you get the idea. Instead of having one favorite, I might have anywhere from 5 to 20 different things tied for first place. But if you were to ask me what my favorite jazz standard was, I have a clear favorite that is very close to my heart, and that is the tune that I use as foundation for Jerome's birthday quest theme. As always in the birthday quest, the portion of the melody that I borrow, I quote note for note, but I change its rhythm and surrounding harmonies. If you want to see what quote I use, check the information section below the video on the YouTube page. I put Jerome's theme in the style of a 90s R&B bounce, but the final three chords are taken directly from the jazz standard with no alteration. Happy birthday, Jerome! I hope you're doing well, my friend, and I hope you enjoy your birthday quest theme.